Hey. Someone does not know freight elevator etiquette. Oh. Oh, that bulb's flickering. Come on. Oh, that bulb's flickering bad. Ugh. Oh. Yeah, you guys can see it on the screen completely. Filming with my phone right now. And for those who are curious, an iPhone 5S. Well, I'm getting off of here, so I'll fix that string in a minute. Lower level. Oh my god, why am I looking at that light? Thank god I'm wearing a hat. Big brick wall. Upper level. Look at that. Okay, one more ride. And motor time in 3, 2, 1. Unlike the last rude person who used this elevator, as a side note, there's a ceiling, more ceiling. Oh, I can't look at that light. Look out, look, see, it says close the doors more than once. Come on. There's other people besides you. Okay, that bulb needs to get replaced bad. Easy. Now everyone can use it. Cool. Up. Roof access. Check this ladder out. I'm going to show one more thing just since I'm in here. Check out the stairwell. Double stairs. Near a trash compactor compacting. And one more view of that elevator. Because it is a beauty. It's not too old, but in my opinion, I consider it a beauty. 70s. Right. And that's it. Thanks for watching.